one day earlier this week. Already crowded facilities are being overwhelmed on Mexico's southern border with Guatemala, and a Mexican train operator has suspended operations, citing deaths, injuries, and from migrants climbing aboard freight cars and getting hurt in the process. Now, the number of migrants travelling across the region hit record highs this year, with 250,000 crossings.